fellow gamers, welcome back to the game here. To Hellblade,
Senua's sacrifice? Senua? Senua? I don't know how. I haven't touched this game yet, and there's a lot of things that make me question it. First thing is psychosis scares me. I know mental illness pretty well, and I'm like, oh great, this is gonna be bad. So, I thought this game was a hack and slash action adventure game. Let's see how it goes. I feel like this should be pretty simple. This game doesn't really have a 100% category. It's just complete the storyline and 4 puzzles, I think it said, on the achievements. That's all I looked at. I'm like, okay, this should be a fun time. Released back in 2018 on Xbox, 2017 for PS4. I think it was like a budget game, which really shocked me when I first saw it. And hopefully the, I don't think the game does the game stuff now.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing.
Dead.
It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already there.
I can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet. Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others.
Mental health first.
You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them? Over there.
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
She's in hell high.
Look, up ahead.
Hellblade.
You see it too?
You promised you could get
yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
This game is starting to get me, and there's nothing going on.
Look around and you'll see them.
Yeah, they're dead.
The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
Can you feel it?
she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
They can feel you.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
How long is this section? Is that the end of it? Or is she gonna turn right here?
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
What? Why would you do that?
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
First thing I want to do is, holy cow, okay, they tell you the controls right off there. It's not what I was expecting. I want subtitles. I always want subtitles in games, so.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will... Do not forget my story,
Senua. I just accidentally started it.
Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there.
Okay, this game is beautiful.
They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hell's Gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and a bridge.
Oh, I think she's already going. Sorry, I'm crazy. Oh, there's a lot of stuff going on. I don't know what to do.
Stop it! The darkness is coming. Yearns for life. Hungers for life.
But
she's not stopping. river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Hellheim.
Senua hasn't even talked yet, I feel like.
Sam,
he's there, you know him.
There's no doubt about
he's
it.
Lost.
The source of the darkness is in Hellheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved.
But it's very, I don't know, like,
his soul is in Hellheim. His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants his soul to be at peace. She needs to lay him to rest. He's already dead. She can save him. There's nothing she can do. She thinks she's going
to. The voices are killing me.
She'll
okay,
never
so
do you know where
bridge
you
to Hellheim. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
We shall. I just don't fully get this beginning so far. I know it's a set of atmosphere, it's doing a really good job. Cause I'm like, I'm confused with the land. It's very Scandinavian Norse like, which is cool. Of course, Hel being the daughter of Loki, goddess of the underworld in Norse mythology. So
the Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Hellheim, and that is where you must travel.
Alright. So, it says what the nine realms of North
are. Are you scared?
Yeah?
You should be scared.
I mean, I don't know what I am right now. Am I scared? Am I intrigued?
Get down.
What's she waiting for?
Get down. So brave. Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it.
She can't go back now.
Okay, so are the voices.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
The voices in her head, I guess, are the anxiety is going on trying to convince her that she can't. Freak, the thunder keeps thinking someone's coming behind me. I have a door that sounds similar to like that little thunder.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth?
Tales of the Northmen. They call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool.
He's
see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell, if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
What happens if you focus?
It's an M. Look towards the gate. And the gate will open.
Okay. That's a simple puzzle. I like it.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it. What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you if it's
not? It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell, but I watched the Northmen, learnt their ways.
I know you did.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people paid the heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here.
I wonder if the mental health guys are going to go with schizophrenia or personality issues. I'm leaning towards schizophrenia.
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip.
Oh, freak, I'm controlling.
You can't just wish things away.
Okay.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Sounds hard. I was gonna say something that I remembered and I lost it like I normally do. But
stay back.
Alright.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh. Someone's here.
Is it me? Or is it me?
Thank you.
be strength. Maybe I'll take block. I have a feeling this will be very...
vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
The darker it will grow each time you fail. If the rot reaches Senua's head, her quest is over. And all progress will be lost? Wait, does this game have a permadeath mechanic?
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow, and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow, whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess. open the gate to Hellheim and enter the land of the dead.
Alright. Wait. This is insane. Okay. So, it looks like the permadeath mechanic, which concerns me. But, what is combat difficulty? Like, really want auto. I'm not gonna. We'll look at that. Guys, I'm very interested. Next time on Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice, let's go find a god. I'll see you then.